tiptoeing on the out of bounds line to Aaron Gordon. Ah. He drops the hammer.
How about that? Evan Fournier, tough shot, had the force one, comes right back down the court, gets a steal that leads to a crowd-pleasing dunk by Aaron Gordon. Go back and look at the steal by Evan Fournier, and then the tremendous finish by Aaron Gordon.
Isn't that Zach LaVine's dunk in the slam dunk competition?